Here we will discuss how to use the Moreflow N95 mask. Sanitize your hands. Cup the mask in your hand with the nose clip towards the fingers and straps hanging down. Position the mask on the chin with the nose clip up. Pull the top strap over your head and position above the ears. Next, pull the bottom strap over your head and position below the ears. Match the nose clip to the anatomy of your nose to achieve a good seal. To test the mask to face seal, perform a user seal check. Place both hands completely over the mask and exhale sharply. Be careful not to disturb the position of the respirator. If air leaks around the nose, readjust the nose clip as described in step 5. If air leaks at the respirator edges, adjust the head straps for correction. Always conduct a user seal check before each use. If you cannot achieve a proper seal, do not use the product. Now let us see how to remove the mask. Sanitize your hands. Cup the mask in hand to maintain position on face. Pull out the bottom strap over the head. Still holding mask in position, pull out top strap over the head and remove mask. At the time of disposal, dispose of used product in accordance with applicable regulations in respective region. Thank you for watching. If this video was helpful, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. For more information, log on to www.tynorindia.com.